Hi guys, Moriega. Moriaseo. Moriaseo, Morenesa. Yakizalun gani? Yakiluya zeni gani? Aki. I'll teach myself. Okay, guys. So, how are you? Welcome back to my YouTube channel. My name is Florence Ruhina, as usual. And if you are a new, a visitor here, karibu sana to this channel. And for regulars, for regulars, simunajua biti zenyu, kaa chini to enjoy. So on this video, guys, I want to prepare dinner with you. I wasn't sure what to make, but I'm thinking I don't want anything heavy, so I'm going to prepare something quite light. And I don't know if that's a good suggestion for dinner, but for me it will work, because also I'll have to carry some to work tomorrow. So it will serve two meals tonight and tomorrow, because I love it. So guys, guess what I'm making? Can you guess? Can you already guess? So I'm going to make a butternut soup. I know. Why in a slap sana? Oh. Do I face this way? Because I don't like the reflection on my glasses. How do you guys do it? It's so bad. It's so annoying. But anyway, just bear with me, because your girl can't see. She is very, very short-sighted. So allow me to just have this sweater on and this to hide my very unkempt hair. It is very unkempt. It is dirty. It is embarrassing, but it's okay. Sindio, si tuende tukapike, guys. Mama, mnatika nikule sane. Tuende ni kitchen. Tuende. Let's go. My watus, tumefika kitchen, and umefika ama nimefika peke yangu. So this is what I want us to prepare, okay? Butter. Is this what you call butter? So I'm gonna prepare garlic and ginger butternut soup. Those are the main ingredients. This ginger, my ginger is right here. Hakuna kitu nimefanya. My ginger is right here, and the garlic is here. Ingredients, simushaziona. Now, of course, nitarusha tudania pale.
Hey, it's me.
She prepares very, very nice meals. I've visited her, I've tasted, and really it's very, very good. So I learned from her that with these stocks, you prepare together with onion and the tomato for taste. The remaining part, this ones, is what I'm going to throw into the soup after it's ready. So I just want to cut out this part from here. Ready now, we can start cooking, right? You like that? Grinded ginger, a bit of it. I prefer black pepper, so I'm gonna use this as well. It's garam masala. So guys, we are ready to cook.
Hello. add some cooking oil to that. So I want to preheat the oil for a few minutes or seconds. And then after the oil is preheated, I'm gonna add my onion and garlic together with the ginger. Serve it for a bit. As I wait for the onion, I'll preheat some water just right there on my kettle so that I use the water to boil the butternut. Sawa sawa. So my onion is ready, guys. My onion is ready. So I'm gonna put in the coriander. Then I add the tomatoes. So I'll cover that for a bit. And then now we add in the spices. Starting with garam masala. So a teaspoon of that, not so much. That's enough. We add in the ginger. Remember, I put some fresh ginger. So this one, I'm just going to put a very small amount, like that. Black pepper, guys. Black pepper. I love black pepper. So I'm gonna put this. This much. A bit of salt to taste. Then after that, I add in my butternut so that I start together with the tomato, garlic, everything together and the spices to fry them for a bit. So I'll cover them for a few minutes just to fry, and then now I add in the boiled water for the butternut to cook. So let's wait for that, guys. We are ready, guys, to add in some water. We are ready to add in some water and a bit of that. Why? Because I want to bring the, what is it called? I keep forgetting. I want to bring the butternut to a boil. So that is what we are going to do. Wait for it to boil. Make sure it's well cooked. And then now I'll show you guys the next step from there. And then we let it cool down kidogo so that we can go ahead and blend it. And do what, guys? Simseme. And blend it, okay? Yeah. Ongeza tu dania huku ndani. I feel like adding some coriander. Vile natulia nikingoja ka supre. Kapoe tudishi. Unaona? That is my carpet behind me.
I don't know how to put it without some help. So I'm waiting for my sister to come and help me so that we can put it back. We had taken it for cleaning, so that is why it's lying there. Ama mkuje mnisaidie. Mrafiki, majirani. Majirani, kujeni mnisaidie. Hey, wait. Ako ka supri, ako ka nini kapoya raka buwana. Kapoya raka buwana.
The cooked butternut is cool. Now I want to blend it. You can see I have my blender right here. We blend our goodie. So now I add in some milk. So this is pre-boiled milk that I just took from the fridge. So I'm gonna do at least half of this. Okay, I'm going to add at least half of it.
Tupu, wana? Unaona? Look at that. Look at that, guys. Look at that. That's so nice. It's so fine. And I'm sure it tastes as good. So what I do, I'll only warm what I'm taking now. And then the rest, I put it in the fridge. So this, you can take tomorrow morning. You can take during lunch hour. Yeah, and you're good to go. Or even in between meals, because this can also work as a starter before you take your food.
The remaining soup I'm going to heat. Guys, my soup is ready.
And of course, for presentation purposes, I add in some coriander right there. What do you think of my soup? My soup is ready. My soup is ready.
Hey, it's me.
Guys, have you seen how delicious this meal looks? Of course, I will show you yet again, and I'm about to dig in. Look at that. Hey, nisimwage na vile nimepika kwa bidii. And then I'm going to enjoy this with buns. You've seen the buns. They look so nice. They are so delicious. I love them. Show you guys how the soup looks. Napenda coriander, so msijali mbona niko na matawi hapa juu. I love it. And for presentation. This is presentation. But let's just taste how tasty this soup is. Can't even wait. Hey. It is giving what it should be giving. So yummy. So guys, try yours. Jaribu yako. Have you enjoyed seeing how I make my butternut soup? If you have, please give it a thumbs up. Give this video a thumbs up. Comment. Show some love, okay? Also, tell me what you think about how I made mine. Tell me what you could I can add on mine, or what I should try next, right guys? Tell me what is your favorite kind of soup. Mine is this and mushroom. So tell me what you like. Tell me the soup that gives you life, guys. and I will definitely try that on this channel for you, okay? For the love. Sawa sawa, as you also purpose to prepare this butternut soup and see how it goes. Thank you so much for watching this video until the end. Thank you for subscribing. Thank you for commenting. Thank you for showing so much love. Thank you for being here. Sawa, like, I don't take you for granted. Asante kwenye wanajua where their seats are. Because you're just, if you're a regular, kazi ni kukuja, kuka. Na kuenjoy video. So thank you so much. I know that you've hit that bell so that you're always notified when I upload a new video. If you haven't, tutako sana. Anyway, if you haven't, please do. That really is amazing because it means you'll not miss any of my videos. Allow me to say good night. And of course, not everyone is sleeping. I know some of you are in the good morning, good afternoon, good evening. But for me, I want to sleep. And allow me to say thank you, thank you, thank you. Nawapenda sana. And until next time, let us catch up in the next video. For now, I'm gonna say bye.